Now, tomorrow morning, we're going to take a little ride on Irish Rail. And this is Dublin. Could say the City of Lights. This is Connolly Street Station, and stood just in front of an old turntable and a water tower. What remains of it. And there's the old Malahide signal box. And one of the DART services waiting to depart. During the summer, steam trains run through here, I'm told, once a weekend. This is Port Minot, and we've just got two stops now to Howth, where we're going to get off. Quite an impressive station, probably 1970s by the look of the concrete everywhere and the pillars. But there we go, that's Clon Griffin. And this is the 1338 to Greystones, which is a DART. And this is a train heading back down to Connolly. Dart number 8105. And 8324. That train's just come from Howth. And this is our 2 o'clock train to Howth.
if you went, had a went to the light say and turned left, it goes under the railway bridge over there, you could have stood above it. But you might, he may stop there. Sometimes they stop there before they go through. Anyway.
Thank you.
Leave it to it, mind yourself.